evils above the fold. That's pretty unusual for Kip.